Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Firdaus Orchestra, conducted by Yasmina Sabbah. But before that, please welcome A.R. Rahman on stage to say a few words.
Thank you, Nora.
Thank you, Nora.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you for coming.
Nandri.
Vanakkam.
It feels really, really surreal to stand here
and be given this honor by Expo to put this orchestra up, studio.
I hope I deserve all this stuff.
I want to thank Expo for giving this opportunity to put this amazing project together. I want to thank Excellency Rimal Hashmi.
I want to thank her team, Mohan,
who has been amazing to us.
Whatever you want, he gives you.
And he's helped this orchestra so much.
I want to thank my team, Mehsakara, for helping me out for the auditions and selecting and getting this amazing conductor, Yasmina Sabbah.
And all these amazing ladies here who are going to enthrall you.
With Western classics and some of my numbers.
I'll be coming later after the show.
So kindly don't clap in between.
And clap at the end of the pieces.
Thank you.
Enjoy the show. God bless.
Thank you. سيداتي وسادتي، اللحظة التي كنا ننتظرها. أدعوكم للترحيب بمستشارنا ومرشدنا A.R. رحمان للانضمام لأوركسترا فردوس بلحنه الأصيل في الختام. Ladies and gentlemen, now for the moment we have all been waiting for. Please join me in welcoming our mentor and guide, Rahman, to the stage to join the Firdaus Orchestra for the finale with his original composition.
Thank you so much. The next piece is actually a kind of a premiere. I just gave the scores literally 2 days back. And we're going to perform for the first time, so bear with us. We have this amazing Hindustani ensemble from India. And these three ladies who are going to sing the soprano. Goes. Thank you.
Thank you. going to win these instruments?
Yes.
We need someone.
Okay, lights down.
Is MC coming on?
Yeah. He's first.